X is 1.3 question number 11. If f, g, h are real valued function defined on R, then prove that f plus g composite h is equal to f composite h plus g composite h. What can you say about f composite g plus h? Justify your answer. First, we can calculate f plus g composite h. So f, g, h are real valued function. F plus g composite h is nothing but f plus g h of x. And then you write f of h of x plus g of h of x by using the distributive law. And then f of h of x is nothing but f composite h of x plus g composite h of x. And then you omit that x f of h plus g of h. Hence proved. And then what can you say about f composite g plus h? One more question is there. So f composite g plus h is nothing but g plus h of x. It can be written as g of x plus h of x. And then you multiply it by f composite g of x plus f composite h of x. So f composite g plus f composite h. And then next question. If f from R to R is defined by f of x is equal to 3x, prove that, this is the question, 12th question, f from R to R is defined by f of x is equal to 3x minus 5, prove that f is a bijection. Already you know, if it satisfies both 1 to 1 and on to condition is called bijective function, and find its inverse. So f from R to R is defined as f of x is equal to 3x minus 5, already you know the condition for 1 to 1. So when you take f of x is equal to f of y means we get down the answer x is equal to y. So 3x minus 5 is equal to 3y minus 5. Both the 5s are cancelled. So 3x equal to 3y. Here also 3 cancel. X equal to y. Therefore it satisfies the 1 to 1. And the next one is, hence the range of the function in R. Here see that range of the function is also R. Both the thing are R to R. R to R. So range of the function is R. Codomain is equal to range. Codomain is equal to range. It is on to. And then next, therefore f is a bijective function. Inverse function, already you know, there are four steps. First we calculate y is equal to f of x equal to 3x minus 5 is the question. And then you find out the value of x. So 3x equal to y plus 5, x is equal to y plus 5 by 3. Write x in terms of y. This is the second step. Next, we'll change the x as f inverse of y. Expression in y, enna solrom, f inverse of y. And then replace yx, x. So f inverse of x is equal to x plus 5 by 3. This is the value of the inverse function. Question number 13. The weight of the muscles of a man is a function of his body weight x. That is body weight ke thamari enna agum. Muscle oda weight maru. And can be expressed as w of x is equal to 0.35x. Determine the domain of this function. Here we want to calculate the domain. W of x is equal to 0.35x is given. Weight of the man must be positive. There is no negative. Weight is negative will mention manam diyaadu. So we take the values 0, 1, 2, 3 and apply panla. So therefore the domain must be 0 to infinity. Then the distance of an object falling is a function of time t. Here the distance is given s of t is equal to minus 16 t square. Graph the function and determine if it is 1 to 1. S of t is equal to minus 16 t square is given. Already you know 1 to 1 means s of t1 is equal to s of t2 we take means we find out the answer t1 is equal to t2. So minus 16 t1 square is equal to minus 16 t2 square. 16 16 cancel. T1 square is equal to t2 square. Taking square root on both sides we get down the answer t1 equal to t2. It satisfies the 1 to 1 condition. And then next graph the function. So we assign the value 0, 1, 2, 3. Distance also cannot be in negative. So 0, 1, 2 we apply the values in this function. We get down the diagram. So this one is falling downward. Next, 15th question. The total cost of airfare on a given route is comprised of the base cost and the fuel surcharge S in rupee. Here the cost of ticket cost for airfare is both base cost as well as the fuel cost. That is given in C of M and S of M. Therefore, define a function for the total cost of a ticket in terms of mileage and find the airfare for flying 1600 miles. So you know that base cost as well as the fuel cost, total cost is nothing but both the thing, adding both the thing. So C of M plus S of M, get down the answer 0.43 M plus 50. And then here we want to calculate the airfare for 1600 miles. Here M represent the miles. Instead of M you apply the value 1600, get down the answer rupees 738. That is the total cost for the airfare.